गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई एम सेंडिंग यू द सेकेंड लेसन ऑफ जियोग्राफी क्वेश्चन आंसर। योर टास्क इज कंप्लीट योर फेयर एंड लर्न। द नेम ऑफ द लेसन, दिस इज फॉर सेवेंथ क्लास सेवन। द नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज ह्यूमन एनवायरनमेंट। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज ह्यूमन एनवायरनमेंट? द ह्यूमन एनवायरनमेंट is all the external factors and conditions in which we live. Question number second, what is compact settlement? The settlement where all the houses are built side by side, leaving narrow lanes and by lanes, are called compact settlement. Question number three, describe various type of rural settlement patterns. The various type of rural settlement patterns are circular pattern, linear settlement, rectangular pattern, triangular pattern. Question number four, discuss some common bases of classifying settlement among rural and urban areas. Settlement can be classified on basis of residence and main occupation into rural and urban. Question number five, how do rural settlement different from urban settlement? Rural is the geographical region located in the outer parts of the cities or towns. Cities and towns are urban settlement. The life in urban areas is fast and complicated, whereas rural life is simple and relaxed. Next point, the urban settlement includes cities and towns. On the other hand, the rural settlement includes villages and hamlets. Question number six, what were the different modes of transport used in earlier times? In earlier times, transport was time consuming. In absence of means of transport, distances were covered on foot and people had to carry their goods. Afterwards, domesticated animals came to be used as means of transport. And last question of this lesson, write the advantages of airways. The following are the main advantages of airways. First point, high speed. Second point, useful in natural calamities and help in rescue operation. Third point, most comfortable, convenient and time-saving transport. Fourth point, it can also cover very difficult terrains. And this is the word meaning of this chapter: primitive, adhikalin, settlement, basti, upanivesh, samjhota, rural, gramin, temporary, asthai, scatter, chitrana, dwelling, avas, accumulation, sanchit, scorching, jhulsane wali, topology, sangathit ebong jurne ka dhang, metal road, pakki sarak, accelerate, gati barana, convenient, asan, conges, better raho ladna, communication, sanchar. This is the short question exercises of your book, lesson second. You have to fill your book